Pitbull's jaws do not lock when they bite. Their jaws are indeed very powerful, but they are not different from other dogs' jaws. They are just a bit stubborn and don't easily let go. Additionally, the jaws of a Rottweiler or a German Shepherd are stronger than those of a pit bull. If a pit bull bites, you can drop a drop of ammonia on its nose, and it will release immediately. Keep that in mind.